Sam Bankman Fried, also known as SBF, was arrested in the Bahamas on December the 12th. Elizabeth Holmes was just sentenced to 11 years in prison for her role in investment fraud at Theranos, and her partner, Sonny Balwani, was just sentenced to nearly 13 years. Sam Bankman Fried is now going to have a lot of alone time to consider the value of hiring some good accountants.